Good morning. Myself, Sangmitra De, on behalf of Green Valley Public School, affiliation number 2133136, welcome you all to the virtual inspection of school. Let's start our journey. Main school gate. We have one more school gate on that side also. Now let's move inside. Now, this is the parking area for students. And at the back side of our school building, there is a parking facility for all the teachers and staff members. Let's go further. This is our assembly area where we can talk with our students, we can interact with them. In front of the assembly area, we have a children's park for children to play. So you can have a better look of the children's park from here. Now we'll move inside. Standing in front of the main school building and we are entering inside. This is the reception area. Help desk is there. 9 second arrangements for parents are available. And on this board, there are few achievements by our students. Just beside the reception area, we have the account section where students can deposit their fees or any account related problems can be handled. This is the reception, this is the account section. Now we are moving to the principal office. This is the principal office. Spacious and very comfortable place. We have public address system here. And the entire school can be visible from this monitor. Now we are heading towards our director's office. So we are entering. This is the director's office. Very comfortable seats are there. And again, we can see everything from this monitor. Now, just beside director's office, we have the activity room. This is the activity room for classes 1 and 2 basically. Here we promote learning by doing, and there are plenty of toys and other supporting staffs also. Now let's move further. Now we are at the ground floor of the school building. In this floor we have total 7 classrooms of dimension 25 by 21 feet. Let's move. In front of us, the sports arena is showing. Let's go inside the sports room. Here, students can play any indoor games like carrom, chess, ludo. In front of the sports room, there is a huge badminton court also. Here students can play badminton. Let's move further. Now we will show one of the primary section classroom. Now this floor is basically dedicated to the primary section. Classes 1 to 4 are there. This is the classroom of 3rd B. Let's come inside. Spacious room. Curtains are there. Seats are nicely arranged. And we have the projector facility also. Let's move further. Now we are moving to the second floor of this building, and using this staircase we have total 2 staircases. This is one of them, and the other side of the staircases is on the other side of the building. So let's go. As you can see, there are adequate fire and safety measurements are there. We are at the second floor and the top floor of the school building. Here we have in total 7 classrooms. This is dedicated to the middle section. Classes 5 to 7 are there. Here we have drinking water facility. We have RO water here, and in summer days it has school water also. This is one of the boys washroom. Now in every fourth floor we have boys washroom. Please come inside. We maintain the hygiene and the cleanliness of the washroom. Perfect setup of urinals are there. Now we are moving to the chemistry lab. So this is our chemistry lab. Please come inside. All the chemicals are nicely arranged. It is well equipped. Now just beside the chemistry lab, we have physics lab. So this is our physics lab. Again, it has all the required equipment. Let's move further. So, this is the infirmary of our school. All the necessary first aid facilities are here. Let's see one in the classroom. Nice sitting arrangement, spacious. Now we are heading towards the maths lab. So this is our maths lab where students come and do their practicals on maths. Now let's move to the library. So we are in front of the library. The size of the library is 46 by 30 feet. It's very spacious and it's ideal for book lovers. Now let's move to the downstairs. Now, first we have the AV room, audiovisual room. Here we have a projector setup. Now just beside the audiovisual room, this is the computer lab. Let's move. And the building has Wi-Fi facility. This is the staff room of our school. Very much spacious and computers are there. Now On every wall, on each floor, we have fire extinguisher. This is girls' washroom, and on every floor we have girls' washroom, and we keep hygiene. Now we are entering inside the biology lab. The size of the chemistry lab, biology lab and the physics lab are 30 by 21 feet. First floor of the school. Now this floor is for the classes 8, 9 and 10 and the proposed class 11. This is the classroom for the proposed class 11. Let's have a look. Now we are in front of the examination room. All the hard work behind the exams are done here. Computer system. Now let's move downstairs. This is the other side staircase that I am using right now. So now this is the huge ground. This is the volleyball court. This is the volleyball court. And that is the coco court. And this entire ground is used for playing cricket, football, and any other track and field activities. Now, our school also harvests rainwater and See the greenery. Okay, thank you.